Archaeologists discovered a 1,500-year-old winery in Israel. This is the largest known winery ever to be discovered from the Byzantine period. In the winery, they found clay jars that were used for storing, aging, and transporting the wine. Make sure to subscribe if you love wine.